both really share a pretty big passion for photography, technology, travel. It kind of all came together under the drone banner.
For Salty Wings, drone photography is all about conditions. That's all we look for, is perfect conditions. When you're photographing the ocean, you're never going to get the same conditions twice. And that's what's exciting about it.
To our knowledge, no one was doing a drone-only aerial photography concept. We saw that opportunity and that gap and just went for it. Well, with drone photography, there's so many variables happening, and the biggest variable of all is the ocean, and I guess that just makes for really exciting and random photographs. Western Australia's got, in my opinion, the best beaches in the entire world. I mean, down in Esperance, down on the south coast, Southern Ocean water is just like, it's so dreamy blue. The sand's so white. I mean, it's so spacious, it's so clean, and it's so big that you can really find your own place, find your own beach, and kind of just escape from everything.
I mean, it was very easy to just stay within WA because West Australia has it all. We have the tropical landscape up north, all the way down to the full seasonal landscape of the south coast with proper winters and summer.
Yeah, it keeps us on our toes. Searching for stuff that we find interesting is almost getting harder and harder, isn't it?
It's a good challenge.
It's a great challenge.
It's a great problem to have. It's a moment of escapism for people. I think what we try and capture in every photo is, you know, a nice geometric pattern or something that the brain instantly recognises as can translate into something it appreciates. We always try and shoot different colours, different shapes, different patterns so that all our images mix together really well.
With our artistry and with what we're creating, we're always looking to push this new aerial space. Always look for something different. Always find something that is special. And I think I've tried my best to bring that to my photography today.
So a lot of it is just putting in the work, showing up and taking a bunch of photos. Even when you think it's not going to be any good, you might have the drone in the air and all of a sudden the sun comes out from behind a cloud and you get that perfect shot.